My name is Emilia Lepomäki and I am Miss Eco International Finland 2020. I am 21 years old and currently working in a bank. I am also studying business at the same time. I love doing sports and spending time with my friends and family. I have always loved performing on the stage and doing photo shoots. I would describe myself by word relentless, goal-directed, approachable and kind. If I have a dream, I'm not afraid to pursue it. For me, it is also important to respect people around me and be kind. Being Miss Eco International would be a dream come true and an opportunity of a lifetime. I would have an opportunity to share the values that I have and be an approachable role model. With passion and kindness, there is a possibility to achieve anything. I am living in beautiful Finland. It is a small country in the northern Europe. Finland is known for its beautiful nature, snowy winter and the amazing northern lights in the winter time. Nature is very important to Finns and we are never too far from the nearest park or forest. There are big differences between our seasons which offers many different types of activities. In snowy winter, we are able to go for example skiing, to reindeer safaris, downhill skiing and snowshoeing. The weather in winter is fresh and cold. Finland is also a home of Santa Claus. In the summer, it is popular to spend time in a small and cozy cafes. People are hiking and camping in the forest and national parks, canoeing, swimming in lakes and exploring the old cities. Nature is the most important thing to Finns. I am excited about the upcoming pageant time in Egypt. There are many differences between Finland and Egypt. It is always a privilege to get to know more about the new cultures. Egypt is known for its old pyramids, temples, ruins and museums. There are so many fascinating stories in the history of Egypt. It is one of the fastest growing tourist destinations and the largest Arab country in the world. A few years ago, I got to visit Alexandria with my friends. We visited beautiful white sand beaches and got to eat tasty Egyptian food. One of the most memorable experiences was to see the desert and the sandstorm. I can't wait to see Cairo and its famous monuments. Within 3 weeks, we have a great opportunity to see many cities, sites and Egypt's fascinating history. There are also amazing and spectacular hotels in Egypt. I am able to meet people from different cultures and learn from them.